Hey, how's it going? So everyone who's anyone is putting together their list of specs, leaks, and rumors for the upcoming Samsung Galaxy S10. So I thought I'd put together this list of my wish list for that beautiful phone. The first thing I want to talk about is the processor. So anyone who's been following this space for a while knows that the Qualcomm Snapdragon processors are a bit of a joke. The Exynos 9820 and the Apple A12 Bionic are both above 4500 right now when it comes to single core performance. However, when it comes to multi-core performance, the Exynos falls short of breaking that barrier of 10,000. So if Samsung can optimize their processor to break that barrier, that would be awesome. Secondly, we talk about display. Samsung already makes the best displays in the market. In fact, they make the best displays for any phone, period. There are three things that I think Samsung could improve on their displays. The first is regard to refresh rate. So there is already an Asus ROG phone which has a 90 Hz refresh rate. So if Samsung does that, that would be great. The second thing with regard to Dolby Vision, Samsung already gives HDR on their phone displays, but Dolby Vision would make it that much better. And they already do this for the displays that they supply to the iPhone XS. And the third thing would be with regard to color calibration. So there are some Samsung phones which are not perfectly color calibrated when they leave the factory. They already do a good job for the iPhone X. So again, Samsung, do it. And the next one is regarding the Bixby button. So by now, everybody's kind of accepted that there is an actual hardware button that Samsung has put in for its assistant, which is neither as fast nor as good as understanding as the Google Assistant. However, what Samsung can do is to make that button a little bit more versatile. For example, if you double tap it, it can open up the camera app or it can send the phone to DND mode. Just thinking out loud here. So there you have it. That's my wish list for the upcoming Samsung Galaxy S10. There are a couple of honorable mentions here. For example, I wanted to charge a little bit faster, where in 2019 Samsung, it cannot take 2 hours to charge a phone. I also want the speakers to be a little bit louder because they're really good quality, but the volume is not there yet. And I'd like Samsung to put in an eSIM feature because right now we have two SIM card slots. One of them is mostly occupied for the memory card. Oh, and finally, please put in better face scanning. Right now, face unlock is a joke. So is AR emoji. One of the upcoming Samsung Galaxy S10 phones is going to be called the S10e. So I was just thinking, why don't we substitute the 10 for an X so we'd have an SXE or sexy? Alright, thanks for watching this video. If you couldn't figure out already, I'm pre-recording this video. I'm on holiday for the weekend. If you want to find out what I'm up to, go to instagram.com/blogofnote and I will see you guys on Tuesday.